deny you're one of a kind. You can't deny the vibe that I give you. I'm in your head without even trying. Faithful instead when I could have played you. When I'm gone, yeah, I just wanna make sure.
Hey, Lavies, it's your girl, the Lavish Tar, and I'm back with this hair video. Don't be mad at me, but it has been a long time coming, and I've been meaning to post this for the longest time. I just haven't found enough time to sit down and edit this video, but we're gonna get it done. But as you can see, my hair is very, very dry, very crunchy, very so we're about to bring it back to life. So here I am in the shower, you know what I'm saying? My hair does take a very long time to soak in any type of moisture. I have low porosity hair, so it does take a long time for my hair to, or not for my hair, but like for the water or any type of moisture to penetrate my hair shaft. So I don't know if you can see it, but the shower is kind of steamy, so I have to use some type of heat or steam to open my hair shaft so it's easier for the moisture to get sucked in. So I like to go in and kind of finger detangle my hair before I add any type of product to my hair, just so I can get out the little fairy knots before I do anything and massage my scalp while while the water is running to make sure that the steam gets all over my head. I feel like it makes the process a lot easier and it cuts down the detangling process as a whole. Now that is finished, I usually co-wash instead of shampooing all the time. I use the Garnier Fructis Sleek and Shine Conditioner. I don't use regular co-wash conditioners because I run through conditioner, so I don't want to spend a decent amount of money on a co-wash when I can just use a regular conditioner and it saves me time and money because I'm going to run through that joint. So instead of me taking like a small amount of conditioner, I, as you can see, use a big glob of it. And I add more as I go on. Then I eventually split my hair into two sections and I work that conditioner into both parts. And mostly focusing on my ends because my ends are the driest at the end of the day. And I do have to make a video on about how I maintain my ends. I usually do dusting, and I'll make another video about that explaining what dusting is, but I typically just cut where I need to cut. So I guess you can say that I get scissor happy occasionally. But now I am taking my Demon brush and I am detangling my hair so it can be easier for me to style it, or depending on whatever it is that I wanted to do with my hair. I can't remember. I literally just did a braid out, so it wasn't that much that I did. But as far as just detangling it goes, I like to run through it multiple times to make sure that the product is worked in and that my hair is completely detangled before I wash it out. And to add a little sidebar, I really hope you enjoy this video. Please leave a like, comment down below any tips or other things that you would like to see me do as far as like content goes. Let me know if I'm doing a good job and stuff, being the fact that I'm kind of bad at posting every single day. And I know that I said I was trying to do that, but sometimes things don't be happening. Life is life, and I'm trying to make the most of it. But that's neither here nor there. I hope. like I said, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a comment down below and share this video, and most importantly, subscribe if you haven't already, and turn on your post notifications so you don't miss me. And end of sidebar. As you can see, I do add in extra water to make sure that my hair doesn't dry out. Not necessarily dry out, but to add the, you know, to make it more easier for the water to blend with the conditioner, to make it easier for me to to make it easier for me to brush through my hair. And I can, whenever I feel like there's a fairy knot, I stop brushing because I don't want it to snap. So I stop brushing and I finger part it, or I, you know, break the piece off my, not break it, oh my god, that's a terrible choice of words, not break it, but I separate it with my fingers instead of brushing through it. There we go. So after I rinse out the conditioner, I go in with my favorite product, the Camille Rose Curlade Butter. And I just got a new product from them. It's the Shibi and Castor Oil Butter Cream. And I really, really loved the product. It smells really nice and it's very, very moisturizing as well. And I did all that on top of putting the growth oil, the cocoa nibs oil. I part my hair into 4 sections and I work in each of the products into my hair and brushing as I go to make sure that all the products are worked in equally, just so I don't miss any pieces of my hair, focusing on the bleached part of my hair the most, because yeah, that's the most dry part. So I have to make sure that I'm taking care of that part more than my roots, being that it could be easily damaged the most because it is bleach, and I did use box dye, and I'm not afraid to admit that. So, yeah, but as you can see, I'm working the product into my hair. So, as I said, I did top my hair off with the Cocoa Nibs Growth Oil from Camille Rose. And now I'm starting to braid. I only did like 4 big braids for the simple fact that I did not want to touch my hair the next day, because I had to go to work the next day. So I already don't like touching my hair all the time. It just saves me a lot of time, and I'm a lazy natural, so I don't like doing nothing to my hair anymore, at least. So look at that curl, look at that curl, yes ma'am. Hey y'all, so I'm back. I braided my hair in 4 sections, and I put some of my grease on my scalp, on these parts, and I put it on my edges, and I'm just, I guess, re-braiding whatever, if it unraveled a little bit, and then retwirling it. I'm gonna have to cut my ends soon, but this is a problem. I hate when this happens. So usually when this happens and I'm not about to unbraid this and then fix it, I just take it and I wrap it around. I'll wrap around. So, really, I'm just I don't know. Like, I've just been all over the place. And it's not like I'm not trying to like be consistent. Well, at least I'm making the videos. I know that I have to make curly hair videos, makeup videos, and things like that. So I've been doing a little bit better now. I've been like not forcing myself, but like motivating myself more to do it. 'Cause I am a lazy natural. I don't like doing my hair at all. So now it's kind of like I have to force myself to at least do it. So you know what? Maybe there may be some other lazy naturals like me. So I'm gonna just show y'all what I be doing, like what I like how I stretch my like hair and stuff, like what I be doing to my hair when it's messy or when it gets bad, like when it gets rough. So I'm gonna take my scarf and I'm going to lay her back. I get underneath my braids as well. Make sure that it's on there. Make sure it is on. So I don't just use one bonnet and scarf. I use two. I use one scarf and then like two bonnets. I mean, I hope anyone else would, I guess. So I take my regular satin bonnet and I take my cute bonnet and I put it on top. 'Cause baby, this ain't going nowhere, okay? All right, it ain't going nowhere. But yeah, I'll be trying to figure out, 'cause okay, yes, I'm sitting on my floor, and I don't care, but I don't use the camera that I have. I really just use my work phone, just for the simple fact that like I don't know how to use the camera yet. So, and that's okay. Like, I feel like it's okay. You don't have to have a camera to do YouTube. Just use what you have. Basically, that's all you have to do is just use what you have. Don't worry about what other people have or what they're of what they have or what's available to them, because it may not be available to you. Like, literally, I just got this work phone. It's a work phone. It was provided to me by my job. So it's like I would have used the phone that I did have, like my main phone, but that's an iPhone 6. And the quality on there compared to this, no. I'm not using it. I'm not using my iPhone 6. This is a Samsung. A Samsung. But anyways, it's kind of like I'm gonna get where I wanna be in my own time, and I'm okay with that. I'm okay with it. It is what it is. So, but I've also started a Twitch account. So, and I also have another YouTube channel as well, but that's for games. I haven't necessarily set it up just yet, but it's set up in a way, if you will. My Twitch account is TarMorel0211, if you want to go subscribe or follow me or whatever. I haven't posted anything on there just yet. I just got my computer up and running last night. Last night.
And then on top of that, I had to order another charger. I don't have one. So I've been kind of using my mom's charger or whatever, but I need my own. So I ordered mine and I paid for express shipping and it didn't get here till this morning. Mind you, I paid for it, what, Friday night? And it said if I do rush shipping, I could get it between 7 a.m. and 11 a.m. on the 9th. Like literally the next morning, right? So I paid for that. Tell me why I wake up at 6 a.m. and I don't have a package at my door. Obviously, it's not going to be there at 6 because it said it's going to be there between 7 and 11. So I waited till like maybe 8 o'clock, right? Still no package. And I get a notification and it says that, oh, it's going to be late. Okay, it's going to be late. Okay, it's going to be late. All right. So, wait, what day did I say that was? I was supposed to be playing my game all day Thursday. So I ordered it Wednesday night. Sorry. Wednesday night, and I was supposed to get it Thursday morning, but it never came. It came Friday. Yeah, it came Friday. It came Friday morning. So I'm just like, are you kidding me? Today, like it came this morning. And I was just like, bro, are you serious? Like I had plans to play my game all day Thursday on my off day. And I couldn't even play it because y'all didn't want to do your job. I am appalled. I'm appalled. Oh, and I also have an Amazon link storefront. I have to put that into my thing as well. I'm still getting it set up, but I'm just letting y'all know I got one. But yeah, so I'm waiting around for my charger and it never came and it said, okay, well, it'll be there that day, Thursday, right? At 3 o'clock. I thought y'all said my package was on the way. My package was on the way before it even gave me that update that it was not going to be there. It said that it just shipped at 3. And I was just like, but y'all said that it was going to be here at the latest at 3 p.m. So what's really good? What's really going on? You're lying to me. Like, why are you lying? But anyways, so I waited around 3, still never came. Got another update. So I'm just like, I'm going to have to get my money back, ain't it? So I'm waiting around, 8 o'clock hits, and I'm just like, you know what? If it don't come the next morning, I'm about to buy me a charger when I'm at work, and I'm gonna get my money back. I mean, I was gonna get my money back regardless, 'cause you're late. Why did I pay for express shipping and it's not here? Why was it not shipped? Anyways, so that was that. I got it. I got the charger or whatever before I had to go to work. And I was like, I can't even do nothing on my game. Like I can't even. I can't. One, because my game, my computer had to reset or like update or whatever, restart. I'm re-downloading all the content and mods that I had and stuff like that. So I'm just like, ugh, yes, it's The Sims. But I'm gonna be making like videos on that too on my other channel. You know, little let's plays, story time, not story, well, story times, I guess, or like little story series and stuff like that. You know. 'Cause like I would always play the game and I never realized that like I could do Twitch. I never knew it. Like I never like thought about doing it. I never like I already like playing this game. Why don't I show everybody else how much I like playing this game? stupid stuff be happening to me and my gangs all the time. That's crazy. So, like, why not? But anyways, I'ma see y'all in the morning. Okay, I gotta go to work again. So, yeah, I think what I'm gonna do tomorrow, I'm gonna do my nails tomorrow. Maybe my nails and my lashes tomorrow before I go to work. Possibly. Probably. I don't know. I might. I mean, like, it is what it is. Like, when I tell you I've been trying to, like, push myself to do these things, it's kind of like, ugh. I don't even want to do that. But, you know, when you look good, you feel good. So it's, even if you ain't doing nothing, put that shit on. Get dressed. You know, gussy up. Like, just make sure that you're taking care of yourself. That's all I'm saying. Because it's like, yeah, there's been like a lot of spiritual attackings on me. And it's just like, please stop. Please stop. I haven't been able to go to sleep. I'll literally be up. Like, what time is it? It's 1:14 in the morning. And I'm still awake. And I bet you I'm going to still be up until like 3 or 4. Especially since I'm about to hop on this game. Yeah. But anyways, I want y'all to have a good night. It is currently, since it's 1 in the morning, it's February the 11th. So, I hope you all have a good night, okay? And I will see you all in the morning. Grand Rising, y'all. It's currently 11:25, February the 11th. I did not go to sleep till like 4 or something. So, as expected, I am going to be making me I don't know if y'all can hear that. I'm on the phone with my sisters, but I'm going to currently make a shake, and I'm going to be picking out what I'm going to be wearing for work. I have no idea what I'm going to be wearing. I don't know. Like I said, I was going to try to at least, like, do something. Like, I don't want to be, like, you know? This is supposed to be a productive week. Vlog. Plus maintenance vlog. So I got to be productive with myself. At least, if anything. So, I'm going to figure that out. After I drink my shake, and I'm gonna show y'all what I'm gonna be wearing and stuff. So yeah. Okay, y'all. So I found out what I'm gonna be wearing. Indies. It's not much. I really don't care. But it is what it is. I made my shake. I'm about to go and wash my face and take a shower, and I'll be right back when I'm taking my hair out so y'all can see what the result is for my braid out. No? Okay. I'm just now leaving the house. It's currently 12:44. I'm late. One, I went to go take my braids out and it's still wet. So I just put my scarf back on and I put my beanie on because, yeah,
I'm already, if you know, if you take your braids out and your hair is still wet and moist and it's not dry, that thing gonna go flat. It's not gonna curl properly, or it's not gonna turn out how you wanted it to turn out. So I just kept my braids in. I'm gonna probably keep them in until tomorrow. I think I'm gonna do like a style my braid out videos, like hairstyles and stuff like that for the week. I guess, or I think maybe for like seven days to a week or a week. That's what I meant. A week. I don't know. I'm trying to, you know, I ended up wearing leggings instead of the jeans. Not the jeans, the cargo pants. Yeah. My legs felt a little open because there's like a spot that's open at the bottom, and I didn't like that. So I was like, you know what, it may be cold tonight, so I don't want to have to worry about my ankles being cold. So I just put leggings on. But yeah, so it is what it is, y'all. I'm on the way to work now. I'm tired, but I'll show y'all when I get there. So here I am at work. My phone kept messing up, so I couldn't record any of the rest of my day, but here I am about to take my braids out. I use coconut oil when I take them out. I rub it on the ends and I rub it basically on the strands and everything, and then I take it out just to moisten it back up, just in case if it got dry, and it did get dry. Trust and believe, it got dry. So like I said before, my phone was acting very, very strange, and I literally have no idea why. So I couldn't show y'all the full results on a separate video. But girl, look at them curls. Look at it. But I ended up making a TikTok video, so please go like, follow, share my TikTok at TheyAdoreTara. It's going to be linked down below. And I really hope you enjoyed this video as well. Please like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe if you haven't already. And please make sure that you turn on your post notifications so you don't miss me. So I'm going to let you watch this video that I have made for TikTok. Please enjoy. And I will see you later. Bye. That was nasty.